One person is dead after a multi-vehicle crash in Tyngsboro. It happened just before 4 p.m. today on Frost Road. Two people in a Toyota Corolla were taken to Mass General by helicopter, but another passenger died. The other vehicle was a pickup truck, and those passengers all went to Lowell General Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. No word yet on what caused this crash.